Leave the sick room. October 1st, 12:03 a.m. Okay. Woohoo, that's cool. Which one's better? Alright. I'll stick with this. Save.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Guards stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos.
This guy lasted a pretty long time. I'm surprised he's still alive. Go with you. Do I have any herbs? Yes, I do. That's the underground. Oh, mag bullets. Hell yeah. Just need a magnum now. Stored in the save room upstairs. Gonna go to the other other areas that have the simple locks. Oh, Jesus. No, thank you. All right. He's really in my way. Takes a lot of shots too. Should I use the explosive? No, I'll save it.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Keep this just in case. Save again. Then I put those away.
Squeeze by.
Oh, yes. Lightning Hawk.
Guaranteed to give you a hit.
Thank you, Kendo. Right on. Okay. go back up. Second floor, there's one in the linen room. Mag ammo? Sweet. Oh, it's all done. No more lockpicking. Thank God. Done with that. I missed something in here? I don't think I did. Oh, explosive A. And the sick room. All right. Okay, now we could go. All right, let's do some stuff here. We got 12 of them. Goes in there. Save again, because 2 am. Let's go down to the bottom. Down here, right? Oh, straight up one shot. Nice. A little hurt, but I'll manage. Let's get the hell out of here. Big ol' umbrella trucks. Explosive B, can make some acid rounds. Seems to be it. Oh man. Okay. I have a feeling. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I know how it'd be with Resident Evil games and big old elevators. I was safe.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Ouch. Alright. There wasn't any sort of fight there, so... Put you back. Alright. Just gonna see if there's anything else to grab. Nope. Elevator notice. To all employees, we've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it causes the fuses to blow. If you encounter this problem and can't get the elevator running, please stay calm. Gather fuses from the sub-generators situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power if the main generator is completely possible. Oh, man, okay. Save. Oh, I saved when I went back to get all this stuff. Nikolai. Just in case. All right, let's go. Boy.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
I'm assuming the elevator doesn't work since I took the fuse. Goddamn dogs. Holy sh... Alright. It's not good. Yeah, it has like indestructible skin or something. September 12th, mid-in, male, blah blah blah. September 15th. Disposal. Nightly transfer observed by nurse. Okay.